ladies.
Up YouTube, hey man, say man, looky here, I'm back in the building, another day, another reviewing, man, New Balance is how we doing it, we're trying to keep balance around here, you know what I'm saying, we're bringing something new and fruit to the table. This your first time, your boy first time coming through with the New Balances, and boy, are they hot. So hey, if you're new to my channel, you may want to subscribe, hang around for what I'm putting down, cause man, I'm telling you nothing but the latest and the greatest when I step to this table. Yo, gang! Man, what y'all doing today? Man, you keeping the balance, man, like a player, man. Man, smash that like button off the rip for your boy. Hey, let's get right into it. You see it, all gray box with an NB stamped on top. NB stamped on here with New Balance written as well. Size and chart over here on this side with your New Balance. Little low, nothing special on the bottom. The labels don't tell you much, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Nothing but the size. Says I paid $100 for these, retail for $100, but I paid $110. These are not $100. $110, y'all. Let's pop the top. All brown box. That NB tissue paper. But boy, oh boy, oh boy. Smells like butter, baby. Yeah. Look at these right here, though. You know what I'm saying? Woo! Too hard for TV, I'm telling you, these so freaking fly. Yeah, man, I'm telling you, New Balance is coming with it. With it. Man, these hard. Orange and white, too. Man, you Tennessee Vol fans out there, woo! Man, these hard. I don't know what other colors, what other teams are orange and white, but man, these, woo, too fresh. Okay, it's got an Ortholite thing on it, foam, comfort foam insoles. Okay. We know y'all keeping it real over there. You ain't trying to hurt us over there, New Balance. You trying to keep us right. We already know. These too fresh though. Too fresh. Let's get right into it. You see it. It starts with that orange and that black little orange circle there. Orange on the heel with the sail white stamped in there. New Balance on there. Clean. Ran here to the outside. Got a little bit of orange around the heel, black in the middle, orange around the toe. Sail white midsole with the NB and New Balance stamped up there. Smooth leather around the toe. Perforated holes in the middle on that leather. Man, more smooth leather around the heel. Some of your midsole comes up to the upper right here. That orange is rubber and that black is too. Them perforated areas trimmed in orange through there. Smooth white leather right there in that middle area around the shoestring eyelets too. You see your end stamped in there, kind of puffy little rubber deal. Gives you a 3D look, trimmed in orange. White around the ankle, white leather. Orange mesh sitting up under that. 550 orange sitting over there too. Just fire, too fire. Round here to the front. Got that orange coming up to that sail white midsole, man. All white leather on the toe box. Few little perforated holes, little trim of black. White nylon tongue comes up to this nice stamped New Balance orange with the basketball on it, trimmed in orange too. White shoelaces, super clean. Ran into the inside. You got that orange coming to that black, and then orange around the heel. Sail white midsole around the heel and the toe. White, icy white in the middle. Orange and black up, coming up on the midsole on the heel. Perforated holes on that leather coming through the middle area. Trimmed in orange. White smooth leather around the toe and the heel. Around your ankle a little bit too. Sitting on top of that orange mesh. More smooth leather around the shoestring outlets and that middle area. With that big end in 3D right there. Trimmed in orange. Clean. Clean. Round here to the back, you got that orange coming up to that sail white midsole, a little more black at the upper of the midsole, white leather heel with the orange MB stamped in there. Orange prime net around the heel. Puffy, clean too. Inside, trimmed in that orange, black shoe sole with that white NB stamped in there. Clean, too clean. These, ooh, woo-wee, yep, size 10. That's my size. yeah, I'm gonna put these on my feet, y'all. These the new thing, man. And I'm telling you, they hard, too hard for TV. This the new, they hitting. I got them at Champs. They sold out quick. I don't know if you'll be able to grab your pair, but if you do want to get your pair, click my link in my description. You can get your pair at the going right on StockX, man. I'm telling you, these are fly. Too clean, y'all. Yes, sir. Check my link. Grab your pair at the going rate. The orange colorway ain't going ridiculously crazy right now. It will, though. These gonna go up because the baby blue's doing good. These gonna go up too. If you ain't seen my baby blue video, check my playlist. I got the baby blue ones too. Man, these hard. So yeah, check my link to StockX. Grab your pair to go on right. Look here. You new to this channel, man? Hit that subscribe button. Man, hang around with the Fly Gang, man. I'm telling you, we be coming with it. Check my playlist. My receipts speak for themselves. And I give you links where to buy every shoe at. Hey, you ain't got to go nowhere. Just click the link in the description. Bam. You know what I'm saying? Buy what you like, you know? Super. I promise you, you're in the right place. And I love to have you over here for real, for real. Hey, you like what I'm bringing to you today? Smash that like button for your boy. And come on, man. Let's get into this left shoe. Orange around the top or the bottom. Black with the orange in the middle. Orange on the heel with the sail white. New Balance written in there, clean. Outside, orange at the toe coming to this black and then more orange around the heel. Sail white midsole stitched in, sail white stitching too. You got the NB stamped on there and New Balance written on there. That midsole comes up around the heel in orange and black too. Smooth white leather around that. Smooth white leather around the toe. Perforated holes in the side of the shoe right there with the orange 550, and that perforated area is trimmed in orange. Smooth white leather on this upper with orange prime net up under that on that ankle area. Then you got that nice end in the middle stamp trimmed in that orange. Gives you that 3D look. Clean. Front side, orange comes up to that sail white midsole with the sail white stitching. White leather around the toe, white leather toe box, few perforated holes, trimmed in black right there, all white nylon tongue, white shoestrings. At the tip of the nylon tongue, it turns into this orange big label with the New Balance and the basketball, trimmed in orange too, just clean. Inside, orange, then black, then more orange around the bottom, sail white around the toe, and sail white around the heel, icy white in the middle of the midsole. On the heel, your orange and black midsole comes up a little bit. Smooth white leather on the heel. Perforated leather, perforated holes on the leather right there in the middle area. White smooth leather around the toe. Smooth leather in the middle area and ankle too. You see your big end in the middle trimmed in that orange. Orange prime net, puffy too, nice and comfortable. Fly. Round here to the back. That orange coming up to that sail white midsole with the black, all white leather heel with the NB and orange running through there. Orange prime net on the upper of the heel, clean. Same deal on the inside of these, trimmed in that orange with the NB stamped down on that black shoe sole. Clean, y'all. Woo wee, these hard, too hard. Yes, sir. Like I said, got them at Champs, sold out quick. Man, they were going, having a frenzy for these yesterday. And they just dropped out the blue. So yeah, I got a link. Check my link to StockX. Grab your pair at the going rate. Hey, you made it this far in the video and you ain't hit that subscribe button yet, please, man, take some time right now. Hit the subscribe button. I promise you, you won't regret it. We love to have you over here with the Fly Gang. I'm telling you, none but the latest and the greatest when I step up here to this table. Please, before we leave, smash that like button. And until next time, Peace.